apart. But then I met a heavenly father who made a home inside my heart. I am the man with the chains of addiction, dragging me down for way too long. But I came face to face with redemption, and now those chains are gone. Can anybody hear me?